Hello, sheep. Oh. Nice. A rune portal. Wait, what is happening to my tools? What the? Oh, nice. Wait. What happened to my inventory? Oh my. My stone pickaxe has enchantments. Like, a lot. Even my blocks have enchantments. What the fu- No, don't tell me. Not the seeds. What? Wait, pause. If you haven't read the title already, this is Minecraft, but you enchant every time you walk. And the best part is that it doesn't matter if you're armor, tools, or wheat seeds, or blocks. Every time you take a step, your whole inventory gets enchanted. My goal is to beat the game. Also, a small percentage of my viewers are actually subscribed. So if you end up enjoying this video, please consider subscribing. And like the video, so you can beat the YouTube algorithm. But that's it. Okay, I'm ready. So if you don't know, every time I walk, I'm gonna get an enchant. I just moved a little bit, and my oak log is already enchanted. My oak log has multi-shot, protection 1, like what the f- 100 times! I barely moved. Okay, let's make some stone tools. Okay, so it's not gonna be really useful right now because you don't have a good tools and armor, but I think if we get like good tools and armor, it's gonna be really useful. We're gonna have a big advantage. I'm also hoping I don't get silk touch, because if I get silk touch, I'm gonna get only stone from this instead of cobblestone. I'm gonna be able to make tools. Okay, iron. Okay, this is actually a good start. We found iron. Oh my god, my inventory is so messy. I have 10 different stacks of cobblestone. Alright, I'm ready to get some iron. Okay, we already have iron. This is a speedrun. Oh my god. It's already enchanted so much. What even is this, all of this? I have mending on my 10 attack damage. Okay, first I'm gonna make a furnace. I'm gonna already get iron tools. I wanna test my axe. Okay, I'm getting a lot of momentum right now. Alright, let's see. One hit. And it's cooked because you have a fire aspect. The only problem is that I have 3 different stacks of steak. I also have looting. And I get way more steak every mobile kill. My god, this is so satisfying. I could do this all day. And I'm just gonna mine down. Yeah, my pickaxe already has silk touch and efficiency. I just need to find a cave. I need to get full iron armor and full iron tools. I've already chanted 600 times. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I mined to bedrock and I found no cave? I hate this. I hate this. Nor any iron. I hate my life. Honestly, it's better we find a village. Nice, nice, okay. I already enchanted 1000 times. What do you have? Silk touch. Efficiency 5. Looting 3. Efficiency 4. Okay. I already have a knockback. Ooh, this creeper has no chance to me. I don't even care. Come on, Enderman. Want to challenge me? Actually, if I look at him, I can. Oh, no, stop. One hit. Stop. 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 Okay, if I look at him. Okay, I'm actually gonna die. Oh my. What? You want me to give me a dirt? You want me to give me a grass block? Oh, I'm dead. If I die, by the way. This has curse of vanishing. If I die, all these items will get destroyed. I need to sleep. Actually, let me test my axe on this guy. I think it has mending. Can't even break. 1 second. You know what? I need iron. So I'm just gonna mine straight down. I can't find the iron golem. Well, I'm gonna turn subtitles on so I can hear the lava. I need to find the cave. So I can get iron and diamonds. Okay. Some iron. No fucking way. Oh. Well, guys, pro tip, dig straight down because I just found diamonds. It's a lot, too. Right. This has silk touch. If I just had like fortune 3, this would be way better, but I don't. What? I forgot. I didn't make an iron pickaxe. I mined 2 diamonds with a stone pickaxe. I'm suffering from success. I'm just gonna put some iron. I don't have a crafting table. Well, up I go. I don't have a crafting table. I need to go chop some wood. I actually enchant. Oh, some iron. I actually enchant while I'm jumping too. It was so fast. I mined that diamond so fast. I thought I could actually break. Okay, I'm just gonna mine some wood. Can make a crafting table. Okay. Wow, this is so fast. I don't even need wood time. Didn't see you there, calm monster. Oh no. Oh, he's burning because I have add fire aspect to my coal. I can just fight him like that. I can fight him with a coal ore. No, never mind. I can't fight him with a coal ore. Alright, please tell me my stuff is still there. Oh, nice. I only have a oak log because all the other ones had curse of vanishing. Awesome. Don't mind me, I'm just suffering. Okay, I'm just gonna get my items, okay? I'm suffering right now. I don't even need to pillar up. Oh fuck, I need to pillar up. There we go. This time, you're dying, buddy. Alright, I got 5 iron. Now I can make an iron pickaxe. Okay, what is that hole I dug? Oh my god! My stone shovel is so powerful. It's like KFC. I get them already cooked. Oh my god, this sword has efficiency 5, looting 3, fortune 3, sharpness 5. Oh, some coal. Don't mind if I do. Ooh. This has sharpness 5, fire. I think this pretty much has all the enchantments, the sword. It KFC. Oh, he's burning. It KFC. I just killed him with a chicken. Where is the village? I'm lost. Like a little 4-year-old. Alright, there is the village. So easy now. What did I dug into? I think this right here. Yeah, now I have an iron pickaxe. I should be able to mine now. And then I'm gonna... Oh, I already have an iron pickaxe. Now that I'm not in disability, I can actually mine diamonds. There we go. How do I get a diamond ore? Now because I have a silk touch pickaxe, I'm suffering from success. It drops the diamond ore. I can't make tools from that. So I'm guessing I need to make a new one and not move. I'm not gonna move. Oh, that's not what I wanted at all. I'm gonna make a new one. Thank God I have enough for a brand new iron pickaxe. Then I'm gonna place it. and I should be able to get the diamonds. Nice. I'm just gonna make a diamond pickaxe. Then I'm gonna run a little bit. Just wait for it, just wait for it. I'm gonna run a little bit around. I've enchanted 4,000 times. Let's see the diamond pickaxe now. Oh my god. It has mending. I can't even read it. There's so many enchantments. Efficiency 3. Looting 2. Alright, I'm gonna go level 11. And I'm gonna get a full diamond armor and full diamond tools. And see you then. Oh, I found the cave. Even better. Okay, nice. My first diamonds. No, this actually... Oh! It doesn't have silk touch. It has fortune now. 8. With blast protection. And now the creepers can't get to them. I need to find them. Oh, nice. Okay. Fuck. Found another cave, nice. Oh no. Oh fuck. I'm so low. Okay, I found diamonds, but it's guarded with skeletons. Never mind, they're not guarded by skeletons. Okay, nice, there are a lot. Oh, I was so scared that it's not gonna drop. I'm gonna get gangbanged. No, I'm enchanted. Oh my god. Okay, I don't have food. Never mind, I can eat their flesh. I'm actually one hit. Connection lost, I died. I lost all my items, I died. I see you when I get diamonds again. I'm just gonna do a recovery. Just gonna spend another half hour and see you then. I got iron. Oh yeah, that's the diamonds that I mined and I died, I have nothing now. I'm gonna make a furnace with 8 different cobblestones. Oh my god. I hate this challenge so much. But there, okay, nice. I'm gonna make an iron pickaxe and then I'm gonna mine it. Duh. I don't know why would you mine diamonds with the stone pickaxe. I don't know, I would be really dumb. Whoever did that, it's actually retarded. Now let's mine the diamonds. Hopefully I don't get silk touch. Okay, I didn't get silk touch. But I got fortune. But it only had... Oh! From one diamond, I got 3 diamonds. Fortune 2. I need, though, like, full diamond armor and full diamond tools if I'm gonna beat the Ender Dragon. Because I want to beat the Ender Dragon. Okay, we have no food. I actually live in Ohio. So it's actually really easy to survive without food. Just eat some dirt. Drink your own pee. Yeah. Alright, now I can make diamond. I've enchanted 7,000 times, let's see. Oh wow. Yeah, that must be good, right? We have soul speed, fortune, thorns, feather falling, fucking silk touch, and breaking 3. Of how bad I am to the game, I need diamonds to survive. How much efficiency now? Efficiency 3 now. We need way more. Diamonds? No, there's nothing here. Now I need to mine the diamond ore. I need to make a new iron pickaxe because my other pickaxes have silk touch on them and it's not gonna mine the diamond ore to give me diamonds. I should be able to get with these diamonds. Nice. I'm just gonna place them all. I moved one step and the diamonds now have curse of vanishing. So if I die, they're gone. So I'm gonna make them into armor. Okay, nice. They reset it. Now diamond tools. What else can I make? I think I have everything now. Should I make a diamond hoe? Yeah, sure. Nice. Now we have the full diamond set. Now I'm ready to go to the nether. So I can make a furnace, so I can make a bucket, so I can make the nether portal. Alright, just a few steps, and these tools are gonna be so overpowerful. Oh my god, look at my diamond helmet. Looting. Thorns. It's gonna have every single enchantment on it. Jesus. I already have protection. Blast protection. End protection. Oh, nice. Oh my god. Jesus. What will happen if I just go? Can I just swim with all my enchantments? Wait. Let me try this. I have blast protection. Do I have fire protection? I have fire protection one. Wait. I'm just gonna walk there. I'm just gonna walk. There is some water over there. I'm gonna get it. Who even uses block? Who even uses blocks? Alright, what do I have now? Fire protection 3. Hell yeah. Alright, yeah, no. A fire protection 3 on here. Oh my god, look at all this. Unbreaking, protection, fire protection, projectile protection. I have all of the protections. Alright, so I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Alright, let's do it. I can't die. I can't. I'm swimming. Okay, am I gonna make it? Oh. Oh no. Wait, 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 wait. I can make it. I can make it. I can make it. I swear. Oh, please. Don't let me die. Woo. Okay, okay. I'm invisible now. Okay, good to know. I need some of this water. I'm gonna make a nether portal now. All you need is 4 blocks. Like that. Water over there. What the fuck? It became ice. The water became ice. Oh. Oh, because I have frost to walk around. We can walk all the way. I'm just gonna stand here. I'm just gonna stand here. We can freeze if I just stand here. I'm gonna do it both ways so we can be safe. Okay. Put this now here. Oh no. Oh fuck. Don't move. No, it's fine. I'm not panicking. I'm not panicking. You are panicking. I'm not. Ah! I'm not panicking. You are panicking. Fuck, 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 fuck. No, this is smooth as bad. Smooth, smooth. Okay, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. No, I got this, I got this. Oh, oh. Oh my god, oh no. There we go, we got it, we got it. We got it, no need to stress, no need. No need to jerk my penis off. Alright. I just need one iron. We need to furnace, we need a furnace. What is my crafting table and my furnace? Did I really left them? Okay, let me explain the situation here. I don't have wood to make crafting table. So I can make a furnace. So I can smelt one iron to make a flint and steel to light the portal. So I'm gonna have to go all the way back to the surface and get some wood. I'm eating the micro penis of a zombie right now. So I need food also. How far down am I? Are you joking? I'm mining for hours. I'm also a bit impatient because I need to pee, but I refuse to pee. Can you? I killed him with a stone. The stone block. Look at this. It's just a stone. It's just a stone block. I'm so powerful. Look at that. Bam! I need to pee, I need to pee, I need to pee, I need to pee, I need to pee. I need to pee. I need to pee. Where'd they go? Okay, I think I'm safe. Wait, now I'm safe. I'm surely safe. Am I safe? Am I safe though? Am I safe? I don't know. Yeah. Should I let the recording open? Yeah, it's fine. Go. Fuck. Okay, I'm back. No need to worry about it. I didn't die. I'm gonna get enough this time, because I'm gonna go to the Nether. Oh, a dog. Too shame I don't have a bone because my inventory is so scuffed. Wow, we have enchanted 10,000 times. Let's see. Oh my god. It's all to the 3s and 5s. Let's see my tools. Oh. Yeah, no, that's a lot. I'm gonna make smaller my GUI and let's check now. Oh yeah. Thorns 3, protection 4. Blast protection 4. Sharpness, efficiency 5, protection 5, looting 3. Oh yeah, do me damage. Try me, bitch. This is the thorns in my armor. My. Come on, you can do it. No. No. Okay, I'm bored. I'm just gonna kill these 3 sheep and I'm done. I think my diamond armor is full maxed out. If I don't die, it should be fine. Let's check if I die in the lava. No. No. Wait, I can see through the lava if I do like that. Nice. Is there any diamonds here? Oh, there's some gold over there. I bet I can mine it. Yeah, there is some gold. Okay, I'm actually gonna die. Oh no. No, I'm fine. Yeah, let's go back up. Smooth. Okay, please. Yeah, I'm fine. Now we can get the iron. Can make flint and steel. Okay, I'm ready. I'm not gonna fuck it again. I'm gonna get the furnace and the crafting table. Yeah, I'm fine now. I'm gonna beat the game. If the last thing I'm gonna do. I can probably jump and survive. I bet. No, I actually could end my life here. I'm not though. Because I'm not a quitter. Ah! No, I'm fine. No, I can survive this. No, I bet. Yeah, no, I can survive this, I think. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's a lot of lava. Oh. No, I can survive this. Fuck. No, yeah, I can survive it. Eat some food. Don't die on me. I'm alive. Not even close. Wait, what is that? I just need to find a fortress. Honestly, this is easier for me. I meant to do that. That was calculated, okay? Totally. Yeah, the hoe is kinda useful, I guess. The hoe. Who am I kidding? Hoes aren't useful. Let's see, a hoe versus a piglin. Oh, it's actually kinda strong. Oh, wait, I have an idea. I actually have soul speed. So if I run over here, I can get so many enchantments. Yeah, no, now I'm defeated. Almost 13,000 times I've enchanted. But now that I have soul speed, it's so much faster. Ah! No, I'm fine, I'm fine. I hope this leads me into a fortress. Can I survive this? I'm gonna do a speed bridge. And if I don't survive the speed bridge... Oh! Okay, yeah. No, I'm fine. Yeah. Easy, this is a kid's game. And the fortress, hello? Okay! After an hour, I found it. Nice. Oh. First blaze road. Oh yeah, I forgot I have looting 3. Oh yeah, no, that's the spawner. Might just get enough from these guys. 3. Okay, I think I'm done. That was quick. How many do you have? 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Oh yeah, no, that's enough. Okay, now we need the Ice of Ender. It's not like a good biome. It's the blue forest. I think it's called Warped Forest. Fuck. So I'm gonna have to swim there. Nah, I'm just kidding. Ooh. Almost suck my dick there. Okay, we have loot. It can't be easy. It can't be easy. Let's die. How can he survive all of this heat? Okay, I was like, what the fuck? Alright, 2. It's not bad. They usually don't drop anything. 16,000 times. I'm just gonna kill some Enderman, and then I repaired it. Alright, if I fall down there, can I survive it? Well, we're about to find out. No, it's fine, it's fine. I can't ride you? Are you joking? Fuck off then. How is she not dead? I'm gonna take you with me. No, I can survive this. Yeah. Not even close. Where are all the Endermen? All the Endermen have left me. Just like my dad. Oh, there he is. Did you get the milk, you bastard? Yeah, take that. Bitch. No, I'm fine, I'm fine. I'm not gonna fall. I never fall. Why are they not spawning? Am I supposed to lose my whole day here? Finally. Just die, man. Just die. Just die. Die! Alright, don't tell me the fire aspect killed him. Alright, no, there he is. Okay. 4. You suck, man. You suck. That's a lot of wood. What the fuck? That's a lot of wood. You're so angry. Get your fucking kid. Fuck you. Die! 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 I'm gonna give a favor to y'all. Die! Die! Can I catch them too? Can I catch this? Oh, something broke. My helmet broke. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. I'm playing too many games. I'm playing too many games. It's been real. Nah, just kidding! I'm not dying, ever. Wade Waker doesn't die. You really thought. No, 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 no. Come back up. Oh, there he is. Oh. Wait, did you show that? He got killed by my thorns. It's so weak. Ah! I'm fine. Okay, I don't have my helmet. I'm more vulnerable right now. I can swim. I can swim this calm. The calm of nature. Oh, something else broke. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, my boots broke. Can I make another one? But it's okay. I can make a new one. I'm so rich. Hard work. I'm on the grind set, you know? Yeah. There we go. It's getting enchanted. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Got enchanted. I'm fine now. The problem is I don't have food. It came right in the position. Time to beat the end dragon. I'm ready. Which I have no idea where the portal is. There must be somewhere over here, right? There must be somewhere, right? Oh no. I see piglins there. Do piglins drop food? I'm sorry. What I'm about to do, youngling. Hey, listen, I just... I tried to pet him. Listen, you gotta... He didn't drop anything. And now I might have a heart. No, I can survive this. I'm gonna have to do it. I'm gonna punch him. I think this sword has looting. Oh, it does drop. Yeah, that's your flesh. Give me your flesh. Give me your micro penis. I'm gonna rise again. Thank God I have looting on my sword. Give me your flesh. Feed me, younglings. So weird. I don't have to make it that weird. 12. I'm back in business. Waker and Co. is back in business. Oh, man. What the? Is that a... That's a chicken. In the nether. Don't mind if I get that. I'm hungry. Has already sharpened this rotten flesh. I killed you with your own milk. How do you feel? I just need to find the nether portal now. Which might take like an hour or two. Guys, I think I'm lost. I've been walking for over a half hour now. Oh, okay. Wait, I can actually maybe finish this? If there is enough obsidian. Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, there is a golden apple. No, I'm actually fucked. Maybe I can find another nether portal ruin if I run far enough. Found a golden apple. Now it should be enchanted golden apple, right? There must be another nether portal ruin. Somewhere. Wait. Is that like rare? Is that like 1 in 1 million chance or something to find this? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I found a bastion. Maybe I can trade with pillagers? Or whatever they're called. Oh my. What is happening? Oh my. There is also a portal ruin. Yeah, there's not enough obsidian though. Oh, maybe the food is useful, I guess. Maybe I can find enough obsidian. Oh, I'm getting whooped. Oh, that's a lot. Yeah, no. I kinda want to the loot, but also I might die. I have a golden enchanted golden apple. I'm using it. Oh, it got enchanted. The golden apple got the enchanted golden apple. Oh, a chest, okay. And the obsidian. No, no, I have knockback. No, you don't wanna do this. I'm gonna get the loot actually. Oh, some food. Don't mind if I do. Oh my. Okay, there is some food. Oh no. No, I'm fine. Not even a scratch. Oh, I don't have my chest plate. That's why I'm getting so much damage. He's just falling to the death. Oh, never mind. Yeah, I need to make a chest plate. I'm running out of resources. Maybe there are some in the chest, some obsidian, so I can make my way home. I think there is chest up here. Yeah! Spectral arrow. No. Okay, I'm fine, I'm fine. Oh, there's more chest over here. I can make a bow, I just realized. Oh, with the enchantments. It's gonna be such a good bow. Wait, how do I make a bow? No. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh my god, with the enchantments. I'm just gonna walk a little bit. Right, let's see now. Oh my god. Okay, he has punch. He has knockback. Has infinity. Has thorns. Has power. Hell yeah, okay. Alright, I'm gonna test it. It's one hit. Okay, I might need to run a little bit more. Oh. The knockback though. Actually, spectral arrows kinda suck. Oh! Obsidian! Yeah, I can come back home. I can come back home. Nice. Headshot. Headshot. Nice. Soul speed. Oh, I got an enchanted book with soul speed. Thank god. Yeah, I'm gonna make the nether portal now. No? Obsidian. Gonna kill with you with enchanted obsidian. If I remember correctly. Gonna put this one. Imagine. I've screwed this up. And I have to run another 1 hour. Okay, nice. I'm just gonna kill a piglin just because. And let's go. Yes, finally. Wait, what the fuck? Why am I in the middle of the ocean? Are you kidding me? My luck sucks. Oh, can I make a boat? What the fuck? You can't make a boat out of warped planks? Mojang, I swear to God, fix your shit. Fuck you, Mojang. I'm actually stuck. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to swim to a land. Which I don't know if there is any land. Alright, I'm gonna pick money more. Where is a dick I really wanna suck from? I'm gonna suck from this dick. I'm gonna go through this path. I'm zoning off. I'm 5,000 blocks away from spawn. No, it's fine, I can swim. That's some land. That's only one. It's an island. Yay. Okay, now. Now we need to beat the Ender Dragon. I'm gonna throw one. Alright, it's this way. The stronghold is this way. Oh, that's a dolphin. Maybe I can swim faster. Let's go. Please follow me. Oh my god, what is the speed? Jesus! What the fuck? That ran faster than my grandma's corpse. Dolphins are so good. What the fuck? Another dolphin. Please boost me. Yeah. Woo. Oh. Land. What the fuck? That was so quick. Okay. Finally, can I make a boat now? Honestly, swimming might be faster than a boat. Alright. I'm gonna throw one more. Alright, it's this way. There we go. I have enchanted 30,000 times. Let's see my armor. Yeah. Maxed out. Holy fuck. Projectile protection 4. Mending protection 4. Looting. Fire protection 4. Knockback 2. Thorns 3. Jesus. Oh. Wait, did it go inside? Oh. Nice. And find the portal. What are you guys doing? Do you not know the way? Call an ambulance, but not for me. Oh my, this stronghold is big. Is that a butthole? No, it's a stronghold. No, it's a mineshaft. I'm believing. Oh, nice. This is the one, I think. Yeah, I'm ready. Come on. This gay ass dragon can't even touch my dick. Oh, fuck. Maybe his children. Will fuck me up. I think I land this. What? I'm fine. Not even close. I might run out of food, so I need to get down with this quick. Nice. Thank god I made a bow in the nether. Am I lagging? Hello? There we go. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Easy, this game is easy, bro. How hard? He injected me with his scum, please! I don't have to have babies. Nice. Oh. You missed! You dumbass! Stupid idiot! Oh, it's fine. He's actually so bad at this. Nice. Even like that I can die. Even if I jump out of the twin towers. Oh, what is happening? Oh, he tried to hit me, but I have thorns. Dumbass. Even if I jump out of the twin towers, because I have feather falling, I wouldn't die. How did people die in the 9/11? It's so dumb. They're so dumb. Just have feather falling on your boots. First shot. Nice. I don't know why, but I can only hit his dick. Must mean I'm gay or something. Or is he gay? What gender is the Ender Dragon? No way, oh my god. Oh fuck. He's dead. That's it. Let's fucking go! That's what it's all about, baby! Woo! Thank you.